you signed in to Tinker, now we need to get started on your first lesson. If you'll go over to the side and click on My Classes, you should see one that says TechCraft 2020-2021. Then from there, we want to just click on that. In the lessons, we've got Hour of Code. We'll get through, we'll do more of these as we go along, but for right now, I want us to do Dragon Dash. Now, many of you may have already done this, but let's work with that, and let's start here. As it opens up, you're going to have a lot of things that you're going to be able to set up. Remember, there's a 60-second time limit when you're trying to set up your avatar, the different colors and things you want. Pay close attention to that time limit so that you can get it the way you want it, and then go from there. Once you get it done, a very simple thing is to sit there, and excuse me for the background noise. There we go. What they want you to do is fly up and collect the treasure. But we've got to first get over there. So we've got to learn how to do that. Now, right now, what I'm doing is I'm clicking, and I think I'm having a little problem. Okay, it's trying to give me the instructions here. So I want to fly up, and that's what that command. These are called blocks. So I want to sit there, and I want to go forward, and I might need to go forward 4 times. Then I want to fly up. We'll try that a couple of times, and then forward. See what happens. Oops. They didn't like my commands. So maybe I just need to throw all this away. Forward, fly up, forward. Let's see what that does. So having some problems here. They seem to act like all I need to do is fly up. I think I'm having problems with the program. I may need to restart it. I'll let y'all know when I figure out what's going on. Okay, figured out what was missing was the on start. For some reason, it disappeared from our screen. These commands can move around, which can make it easy to lose what you're looking for. We always have to have an on start. But I want to then go forward. The next thing is the way the commands are set up right now, it's going to move until it hits an obstacle. So I only have to put forward once, and then it will go all the way to this wall. Then I want it to fly up, and it will fly up until it hits the wall up here. Then I want it to go forward again, and then I'll be able to collect treasure. Let's see what happens. Now, a couple of things to notice before I hit this. You do have these previous commands and these other ones that you worked up to. There's 11 levels. It does get a little more complicated. Pay attention. Talk to the people around you. But you can also speed up the dragon. Right now, my dragon's moving kind of slow. But you can see, following the commands, highlighting each command to get through. Very good. So let's see what you can do. I want everybody to have 3 stars. I think you can do this. That's your challenge, but I also need to see it. You can always hit replay if you feel like you can modify it and make it better.